So first we need to run the MongoDB server. So in your project you are having the folder which contains the information about MongoDB, like MongoDB Win32 x68, like this folder. Here again another folder is there. Just need to click on. Then after you can find bin. Click on bin. Then just click here and type cmd and press enter. Here you can get command prompt. And here type mongo mongod. Just type it. After that, MongoDB, just type here. You can get now the server is running. Then after you need to open Eclipse IDE. So it will take some time. So this is Eclipse IDE, and here you will find the project folder secure and access data. Just right click it and go to run as. Click on run on server. Here we can find two servers. You need to choose Tomcat v8.5 server at localhost. Just click on finish. So it will take some time to switch on the server. So now server is open. Just here you will find one URL. Just to copy it by pressing Ctrl C. Then after open the browser. And here you can paste it as it is. So the thing is, next the thing is, you need to, here we are having soldier is there, commander is there, and cloud is there. So whatever the data we are having, we are storing it into cloud. So here the thing is, first we need to create the soldier, and then after you need to go with commander and then cloud. First I am clicking on soldier, and here we can find soldier user and password. So before that I need to create the soldier. Just to click on new user, register here. So here the thing is, we need to find the soldier name. Soldier name I am providing like Rajesh, and then the password Rajesh, then secret ID. For every soldier there will be secret ID. I am giving like 2. The mail ID should give some mail ID. For example, I am giving like placements at your. So whatever it may be, the mail ID you need to provide it. Then contact number, somewhat number, date of birth, and then state, then city, then pin code. click on submit. So registration is successful. Now Soldier can log in. So user ID is nothing but the mail ID. I provided placements at drkvsit.in. The password is Rajesh. So whatever the password you mentioned, you need to give it. Just click on submit. Then here you need to upload the data. So whatever the information, the content we are having, you need to upload that one. Just click on upload data. So who is uploading? Soldier name, Rajesh is uploading. His mail ID is some mail ID. So then after secret ID, for him we assign secret ID to current location where he is. Report, whether reporting information, report is some poor, I am saying today date, for example 24 11 20, situation is also poor. So whatever the situation you are having, you need to mention here. Click on submit. Registration is successful. Okay, just to go back, upload plans. So whatever the plans means, information regarding the situation, the image and everything. So here I am mentioning soldier name Rajesh, mail ID is placements at drksit, secret ID, description, whatever the information you provide it, and date, the time, some 3 p.m. and then after you need to mention the image, whatever the picture you mentioned there, you need to wait. So I'm taking some image. Now click on next. Next you need to provide the video. So Rajesh, mail ID, secret ID is 2. The video, we need to choose one video. A small video you need to choose. So I'm choosing some video. Now click on submit. So this is about soldiers. Similarly, commander is there. So here also you need to create the commander. So commander name, some Venu I am giving, password is Venu. Then after mail ID, some info address.com, contact, state, city. Submit. So commander will see the information whatever we are having. So commander is going to log in with the help of mail ID placements, password is Venu. Just click on submit. Okay, is the thing. So info, password is Venu. Just click on submit. Here we can view the plans whatever we are having. So when he wants to see the information, he needs to send the key request, then only he can see. So just I am sending the key request to him. So that's all. Now we need to log into cloud. So in cloud we can give the key information. So for cloud, directly you can go into give cloud, password is also cloud. Just click on submit, and here we can see the daily report, whatever the report we are having. So some reports are there. This is today's report. Soldier Rajesh is submitted. Okay, the plan, which is the plan we are having, current plan. So if you want to see the information regarding Rajesh, you can see the images and video, anything we can see. Similarly, if you want to give any information to a soldier, you can give here reply. So keep it up. Okay. So just need to log in cloud. Password is also cloud. And key request. So I received one key request from placements SRIT. Just click on waiting here. So he will send the mail to placements of SRIT. So you need to open that mail ID. So whatever the mail ID you provided from today, we can see that. So here I received. So I received the mail from conference SSB6. The key is 22221. Okay. No, the commander. So when you go for soldier, the soldier will see. So RJSH. Soldier can see the reply. So just and keep it up. So commander also can see the data. So in for that the password is Venu. Here they can see the plans, whatever plans they are having, and you can see the data also. Now don't have it because already we submitted the data. Okay. So this is about execution. Just click on logout and that's all.